This is green bean salad. Trim the green beans. The easiest way to do it is to take a bunch of them and chop their tip off with a chef's knife. And then put them in a colander and rinse them with water. Blanch the green beans in a large pot with plenty of salted boiling water for 4 to 6 minutes. Then drain and rinse under cold water to halt the cooking process. Now add them to a large mixing bowl and make the mustard dressing with finely chopped scallion, Dijon mustard, good quality extra virgin olive oil, red wine vinegar, a teaspoon of salt, black pepper, and red pepper flakes. And whisk the ingredients well until combined. Then transfer them onto the green beans and then add half cherry tomatoes and chopped basil. Toss well until the green beans are fully coated by the dressing. Transfer the green beans onto a serving platter. Crumble with feta or dairy-free feta. And